give a fuck about anything. She used to walk around barefoot and kind of picking up cigarette butts. Then later on, she got home and fucking spanked him. And Derek was a survivor. Pimped out A6 by his brother to drunken fuckers and orphaned at 12. Derek didn't care too much for people, but in Tracy, he saw something that no one else in this kind of world would ever see. It's just the fucking shit, mate.